Puritan's culture for years has been to train people, to instill in them the morals that we have as a family, our families who own the business. And that did not change when COVID came. Our older employees embraced the new employees. They helped train them. They worked many hours to accomplish the training that was needed to operate equipment, wrapping lines, packaging lines. And today we're well on our way to a very successful three plants with a fourth plant coming in Tennessee.
As soon as the White House approached Puritan, we pulled together on a Monday morning, all around one table, and put together a simple game plan for bringing swabs to the American people. Our focus is always on the patient. At the end of the day, our products are always serving a person, a family, a friend. There's always a life on the other end of the swab.
Since March of 2020, Puritan has been extremely busy with ramping up production for the swabs for specimen collection for COVID. It has created a unique team of people that in the beginning was a very small number. Today is a much greater number. We started out in Guilford at our factory producing a number of millions of swabs. The Department of Defense gave us additional money to build two factories, both in Pittsfield, Maine, which brings up the total of those two factories are 150 million swabs a month.
It was already busy before COVID hit, but once COVID hit, the urgency of our swabs and all of our products intensified, and the need was far greater than we had capacity for at the time. When we started up the factory in July of 2020, I came down here to help get the factory up and going so that we could help supply the world with COVID swabs.
We set our goals based on what we knew we were capable of achieving with the team we had, and then did everything in our power to hire as many talented and amazing people as we could. I mean, our people are our greatest asset, and they're what drive our goals.
Although business has changed dramatically since the onset of COVID, and we're interacting a little bit more in a digital world, customers are still receiving that same quality, consistency that they've known for over a century now. We're very fortunate that we've got a dedicated workforce. We have wonderful and dedicated customers in our distribution partners. We're very fortunate in that regard.